Baby St. Conures. They still want 2 hand feedings a day. Their colors and their feathers are starting to come out now. After they're old enough, they can be introduced into our aviary. Once they get older and we get them DNA sex to know which one's male, which one's female. They're starting to get at the age now where they want attention. They want to be loved. They're gonna be bad. Huh. What is it? Come on.
Okay,
this is
okay.
Oh, no.
You said to sell it all, Mr.
Okay.
I know, but...
Close enough.
Wait.
Who's that? No.
Okay.
Can I work? What are you doing?